Athens in 04. He found out his grandmother died the morning of the Beijing preliminary heats in 08 and was eliminated during that round. He came back 4 years later, ran tonight with a photo of the two of them pinned inside his shirt, and obviously was overcome by emotion when he made it to the top of the podium, winning his second gold medal.